and then very happy to greet and be reunited with a good friend and accomplished Algerian Dr. Inès Parly, a charming wife, Salamia. You are bienvenue, vraiment.
Merci.
It's not long that I have left Algeria, and it's still emotional to see my good old friends come. And happy to have you here. It's my honor and my pleasure to present to you Dr. Inès Parly. Doctor in Tlemcen, a city de la Bess. Allow me to run through his CV, and we are about the same age, and you will wonder why somebody of 35 years only is so accomplished. He has studied not only medicine, but also arts in Algiers. He is from Algiers, but left for Tlemcen through marriage. And is studied and worked in Netroma, in the west of Algeria, and since a certain time he's working in Sidi Bel Abbès. And because most of his patients, if I'm correctly, are actually people who are into sports, he started to take lessons and to do formation and then to study mesotherapy. And this is what brought him to Austria. And there he met Heidi Thomas Berger and her colleagues. And they started the Austrian Algerian Society for Mesotherapy and Orthomolecular Medicine. And I was really impressed and happy to see when I arrived in Algeria that this is one of the strong Austro-Algerian partnerships that we are really proud of, that started from, I think, a small visit to Austria that took him, but really, and what I have been following in my time in Algeria was breathtaking, very well mediated also in Algeria, and I think you have accomplished a lot, and your reputation in Algeria is growing by the day, and I'm really honored to have you here tonight. And please tell us of all the good work that's going on in Algeria.
Thank you.